A story?
Oh, you bet! You gotta have a great story to make a movie. I say, how about we go on an adventure through some of the greatest stories ever?
Like fun, hide and seek, hide and... Wait. I actually remembered something important.
Something important? What? What was...
Okay, come on, try to remember better. I don't know. Hold on.
What are you doing here?
I didn't mean any harm.
Get out!
No!
You shouldn't have been in the West Wing!
Well, you should learn to control your temper.
I thought I saw, and when we touched, she didn't shudder at my palm. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
It's over, Beast! Belle is mine!
The queen is about to be crowned! Oh, this is so exciting!
And I think we all know someone who can't wait for the castle gates to open!
The window is open, so is that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Here we are, 10,000 silent plays. For years I've roamed these empty halls. I have a ballroom with no balls. Finally, they're opening up again. Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say of courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady?
Whoa. This is awkward. Not you're awkward, but just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what? Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Your Majesty.
we would like your
blessing.
of our marriage.
Marriage? I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. We'll need a few days to plan the ceremony. Wait, slow down.
No man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
Well, more than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me. Close the gates.
The queen has cursed the land!
Are you all right?
Take care of Arendelle.
On my honor.
I leave, Prince. I'm not mad, and then she tried to walk away, and I grabbed her glove.
Hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention. But the thing is, she wore the...
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know.
A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know.
Fear's the ones control me. It gets to me.
What it'd be like when summer does come. Feels the buzz. Kids will blow dandelion fuzz. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the in summer. When it gets warm, and I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in
planning to stop this weather.
Oh, I am gonna talk to my sister.
That's your plan? My ice business is riding on you talking to your sister?
Yep.
Hey, guys. Not sure if this is gonna solve the problem, but I found a staircase that leads exactly where you want it to go.
Thank goodness. You should probably wait out here. Just... It's me, Anna.
Anna?
You look different. It's a good difference. And this place, it's amazing. Thank you. I never knew what I was capable of. I'm so sorry about what happened. If I'd have known...
No, it's okay.
And we can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here.
Anna.
Please go back home. Your life awaits. Go enjoy the
She said that you froze her heart. I tried to save her, but it was too late. Your sister is dead because of you.
Thank you. Mr. Lannister, have a wish on.
Cleaners, a pair of googly eyes, and something that looks like a plastic spoon with a spiky haircut. Nothing special.
Nothing special? Sounds like everything a little girl named Bonnie might need to make a new favorite toy to me. Do any of them in kindergarten. But then she used her imagination to make a new friend.
Literally. And Forky eventually learned how amazing it was to be a child.
That sounds like one fantastic toy
in there. What's everybody looking at? A backpack? Hey, wait a minute. I shouldn't be here. I'm not a toy. I'm trash. I need to find a trash can.
Hiya, folks. You didn't happen to see Forky around here, did you? You did! Great. Oh, wait a second. Let me guess. He ran off looking for a trash can? Boy, I wish Forky knew just how lucky he is.
And beyond.
Your past behind you. Remember? It's all summed up in our two favorite little words.
It means no worries.
No worries!
For the rest of your day.
Yes.
And it lights in her.
It's a fountain dream. Philosophy. The queen of the land.
Timon, this is Nala. She's my best friend.
Friend?
Yeah.
The world's a mess in perfect harmony with all its living things. And if you
I had such a wonderful